for Merudandasana, start from Vadhikonasana. Hold your big toes with the help of your first two fingers and your thumb. Shift your weight back, feet off the floor, and now extend your legs and arms as well. Push your lower back forward, and to stay in the posture, you have to gaze at one point. Keep your back and neck straight, and to come back, slowly bring your legs down.